everyone, it's Lauren Messiah, your personal fashion stylist here, and it's time for another fashion question. I love this question. Question is, what do you do when a coworker or a friend copies your personal style? I love that. And my answer, you're probably gonna be like, oh, so annoying. It's the same answer that your mother would tell you. But imitation is the most sincere form of flattery. Is that how the saying goes? I don't know, whatever. But it's flattering, okay? They like your style, they're copying you. But I totally get like when it becomes annoying, because it's happened to me, you know, my whole entire life. You're like, oh, I like figured out this fly way to wear this, or I'm doing this thing, and then someone else starts wearing it. And you're like, that's my thing. But eventually, as time goes on and you become more confident and more, you know, self-assured in your own sense of personal style, then you see it as like, oh, I'm awesome because everyone wants to dress like me. I did this cool thing and now they're doing it too. I'm a trendsetter. So think of it as a positive thing. I know it can be annoying, but this only means that your personal style is improving. So now you're gonna be seeing it more and more and more, but people are also going to see you as the originator of fly style. Here's another thing with copycats. It never is as good as it is on you. Why? Because it's not their personal style. They didn't take the time to develop their style, you know, get in tune with their taste, figure out what they love, figure out what fits their body, what brands work for them. So it doesn't come off as authentic and as stylish on them as it does on you. And trust me, everybody probably knows like, oh, Susie's copying Jennifer or what, you know, whatever, insert names for your own situation. But everybody knows, so don't sweat it. Like, there's plenty of other stuff in life to worry about. So just like, don't even. That's part of their journey into finding their style, and they're thinking of you as an icon. Isn't that awesome? You're so stylish. You are a style icon within your office. You go, girl, okay? So there's the answer to today's fashion question. Remember, if you have a fashion question for me, you can ask me. Drop it in the comment section below and I will do my very best to answer it right here on video. Speaking of videos, keep scrolling, keep going, because down below this video are free gifts for you. You never know what I'll put down there. It could be a checklist, could be an ebook, who knows? The links to what I'm wearing, or at least the description of them, is down below too. So like, go on down there, get some free stuff. There's also a beautiful red subscribe button that you can hit and subscribe to these videos, because I'm doing them all the time. I don't want you to miss a single video, so get your subscribe on and I'll catch you in the next video.